Well, I was in private practice doing family medicine, and I wanted to do something that had the variety of patients but was limited to outpatient practice. And if it's something that they need a little higher level of care, then we make arrangements and we get them the treatment that they need. With urgent care, a lot of it's short-term, self-limited stuff, and we like to see people come back because we know that they're comfortable with us then.